if you look at where homelessness rates are the highest in this country, they're the highest in this country up and down the West Coast in Hawaii and between Washington, D.C. and Boston. And those are all tightly constrained, overpriced housing markets. If I were going to try to make the case that it was fentanyl and high rates of disability, I'd go to Arkansas, Tennessee, West Virginia, et cetera. Mm-hmm. Very high rates of all those things, but not especially high rates of homelessness. So